That's it, right?
Bounce back there. Ooh, you're good, you're good. It's about the same distance as me, I think.
Yeah.
You good?
Yep.
Bunker?
Yep.
Ooh. Hey, that's the best dive I've ever thrown on this tee.
I know that one.
Dead straight, sit down.
Yeah.
I just realised I stood in front of the camera after I said I wouldn't do it.
Yes, you probably did, yeah, the whole time. Just for Jakey, that's the understable one. Not the overstable one.
Like that, top of the hill. There you go.
So weak. What's that? New zone?
I say, should we get into a habit of showing first, what disc we're throwing?
Yeah, so, definitely. So first throw, ace, mm-hmm. Yeah.
If he aces this on first throw, I get to keep it. That's the rules.
Definitely don't. I'll retire the disc if this goes in.
So I'm with DD now, and this is the first sponsored E-Math truth we've got. Hitting the shop soon. You're up. That's up.
Undertaker. Yeah, possibly. A little bit too unstable.
Beating up hatchet into a headwind, wish me luck.
...100% fairway hits.
Yeah.
No, you're good.
Yokeries are better than zones. Let it be said on the record. These are the best.
Better go in now.
Well, don't get me if I don't throw it straight in.
You ready?
Oh, lucky.
You going for a? Oh, I thought you were gonna go for a solid pan. No,
I missed. I didn't film my upshot. I shanked it, but got lucky. Yay! New play for me on this one. I'm going with the Sarah Hoke and Crave.
Mm.
Oh, I nearly snuck through.
Shout out to James Crocker, the big beautiful man, for hitting me up with some Mavericks.
Maverick man.
Oh yeah, get through. Oh, what a shot.
Yeah, a little envy. Just throw it in.
No! Oh! Now, you're on. Nice out. Cobra Pure, go for the ace every time.
Oh, straight in the bunker!
Sure.
Ooh! Into the bunker and outplay is still a thing.
EMAP Truth Part 2.
Trying to salvage some of the reputation.
Let's go. Oh, get out of that.
Don't buy an EMAP Truth.
You can go with the Jakey flick.
Well, the big lefty.
Just the high release flick every time.
He's not good. Not for me.
No bunker, don't leave the short.
Berg all day.
I hear they land on hills really well.
Yep. Like that?
Yep.
Glad that went in.
Oh, come on, Matt, you got this. Take your time. Take your time.
Nice. Every time.
Pre-Mando, it's good.
Woo! Let's go!
them up.
Maverick again.
Maverick. Wipe stamp.
It just came like that.
Oh.
Oh, it's wet.
It's a wet disc.
Darth again.
Time for a glittery boy.
Oh, get off the floor.
Up.
It's a bad round.
Time to throw something silly with a PD2.
I didn't actually get that as far out right as I thought I was going to, but
it's pretty safe.
Still worked.
Yeah. Oh, that was that unlock. Very high.
Doing my best Statue of Delph and Quarry Park impression, that was.
Oh yeah, definitely.
PP Undertaker, I think after the front nine, I'm minus three. Matt, you're
over by nine.
Nine over, so I'm shooting good back nines for the both of us.
Watch out for the shitty keypad. Back door.
Come back in. Three.
Timing wasn't great on that one.
Whole 10 T-pad sponsored by Callum Law. Get well soon, keep that ankle on ice.
get down. Yeah. Like that. Good tee shot.
Smart play.
Yeah, I didn't give him a fight really.
So weather's turned a bit for the worse, but I'm going with an S-Line DD Hysteria. I hear these worth a lot of money nowadays, so any offers, you're welcome. And like a bit of big tree action. Yeah, you're good.
Throw Mavericks.
He's throwing another Maverick. Don't cut.
Don't throw Mavericks.
Yeah, it's good.
Stand that.
Oh, I thought
you've turned that over. You might have got out the other side though.
Yeah, I don't know where the path is OB again.
The path is, but there's a little bit of grass.
No, I've done the same.
Oh no.
Height though.
I'm just going with the fuse.
Oh,
it's early out of hand.
So bad.
Under the big tree. Oh, he's rip locked it.
Mamba.
No.
Tree Mamba.
Maverick.
Maverick.
Yep, just up.
If you do go into that dead zone.
Yeah.
Got the thumb in.
Beefy zone.
That looks good. Oh,
yeah,
stalled out.
Yeah,
a little bit high.
Yeah. Distance is okay.
Oh, stop.
That's why we don't run these.
It's a go. It's changed all the way.
Yeah, yeah. bang chains. Fit.
Strikes again. Too much height.
Zones of putters.
Okay, let's go.
Oh no, turn that over.
Yeah.
Crossbar?
That's stuck in my hand so much. Stay off the footy field.
That's an unorthodox line.
Yeah. Oh, that just...
Just for Jakey. Get yourself an overstable mamba as well.
It's gone high.
Yeah,
look at the stability on that one.
Look at that. Yeah. It's like a fireball.
No.
Bang.
Stick of the chains, mate.
Straight in the basket.
The mamba, it hunts the chains.
Put the pizza in the oven.
Kick.
That tree loves you.
Bit of tree love.
Well, that wasn't great. Oh, I'm not getting
it.
Bang. Oh, Matt, nice shot.
And a little lift there, beautiful.
It's all right, a little bit short. Should have put it a bit further left, really.
That's what I want to do, but I'm not going to have to do it now.
You big... Big driven me.
Big drive.
Big drive.
I'll get through too.
Okay. Didn't throw it out left enough.
Need to
let go out
of
my
hand.
Turn through a bit more on that one. Nice two.
destroyer. Learning how to throw them. Don't judge me too much.
He's made the Mando though.
Still learning.
There it comes.
There we go.
Made pinball.
Yeah. Yeah. Just for the actor lovers, Don Cheadle. Just so you know.
In the heart, always.
Shout out to Bergnerd. This is a classic shot for him.
Well, if you're going for the forehand, let me just step around.
Yeah, sorry. Oh, a bit wide.
Bang!
So we ended up Sam being evens, me throwing what was an average round away to 13 over. I'd love to blame the wind, society, and Brexit for that. Definitely wasn't my skill. Just going to put that out there. Buy a Maverick. Throw Mavericks.
Buy Mambas.
I'll throw Mambas, definitely.
Sounds good.